study. Treating severe COVID with multiple drugs, no impact on patient survival. Hospitalized COVID-19 patients need effective treatments. While there are drugs available, dosing patients with different medications may do more harm than good, according to a new study. Researchers say that giving these patients multiple experimental or compassionate drugs has no impact on patient survival. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. The new research was led by a team at the Hebrew University of Jerusalem and Shari Zedek Medical Center. Published in the journal Advances in Therapy, researchers evaluated how experimental drugs were used to treat hospitalized COVID-19 patients. However, they emphasized the number of these drugs in the first wave of the pandemic in Israel. Using a combination of observational data and retrospective data analysis, they managed to get numerous details on patient demographics, comorbidities, laboratory values, treatment, and more. Their main goal was to explore the connection between COVID severity in patients and the administration of several drugs. The findings read out like this. While patients were given drugs to save their lives from severe COVID, they still survived less. Take note that these patients arrived in hospitals with worse symptoms already. Treatment with more drugs does not necessarily achieve more health-wise for patients, said Sharon Anev and Shari Zedek, Director of Surgical Intensive Care, for the Jerusalem Post. Besides being not impactful, multiple drugs could cloud documentation of benefits and risks. So, Sharon suggested that it might be better if COVID-19 patients were given less medicine. This should help doctors get better readings on drug effects. In 292 COVID patients, researchers examined drugs like azithromycin, corticosteroids, and even convalescent plasma. Around 21% of patients receive at least two drugs during the first pandemic wave. That happens since no treatment is known against COVID-19. About 31.5% of patients receive one experimental drug. Doctors want to save their patients to the best of their abilities. However, giving them multiple drugs at once is not recommended. On top of clouding the effects, they won't be able to tell which drug triggered a side effect. Remember, the risk of side effects grows by dosage and number of drugs taken. Do you agree with the study findings? Should doctors stop giving too many medications to very sick patients? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.